So this bearing is bad, it wiggles. You see that there. So I'm confident I need new bearings there, but I'm also noticing if I rotate this shaft, she goes up and down, up and down. So there's an eccentric action there. I don't know if that's a design feature for adjustment or if my axle is bent. I'm new to Gammills, so I really don't know too much about it. If you have any insight, I'd appreciate hearing it.